I finally overcome my fear. Now I can get a good look at this deadliest of all killers.